Excuse me, is that a pen sticker?
It is.
Oh, my daughter goes to that school. You might know her. Erin? Erin Morrow?
Yeah, she's in my class.
Ow!
How nice. I must tell my daughter we met. What's your name, dear?
Ron Schmidt. That's the janitor in my dorm. She's really creepy.
Fancy? It's not too bad. It's not as bad as some of the schools. I know.
Oh, my daughter just adores it.
Oh, I know she does. She adapts herself, like, really well to things, you know? She's really smart.
Oh, I broke my nail getting out of the cab. Me and Erin's father don't think she gets along with the girls as much as she should.
Really?
Well, she's just really sensitive, and she just has never gone along with them. I think she takes things more seriously than she should.
Sensitive? She's the most self-assured girl at Penn State.
You want a cigarette?
I don't think there's a smoker.
It doesn't matter. We can just smoke until they start screaming at us.
Oh, excuse me. I may be wrong, but it looks like your nose might be bleeding.
Oh, yeah. I got hit by a snowball on the way here. One of those really icy ones.
Your daughter, Ernie, she's like one of the most popular girls at Penn State. Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, well, it took everyone, like, a bit to get to know her, because she's kind of, like, shy and closed off. I think she's an introvert, but she's, like, funny. She's kind of strange in a lot of ways, but she's, like, modest, and she's, like, smart and stuff. Yeah. Did she tell you about the class election?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, everyone in our class wanted to nominate her as president, and it was, like, unanimous, like, everyone wanted it, but she would not do it. She said no, because she's, like, modest or whatever, and I would have said yes, no. But this other girl, Holly Spencer, I think, she was president instead because of that. She really didn't tell you?
No, she didn't.
That's her. That's Erin. She's really, like, modest and shy and stuff. You should get her to relax sometime.
I should have won. Holly isn't half of the girl I am. Frick this stupid election.
Do you want a cocktail? We should go to the club car.
Are you allowed to order drinks?
Not really, but I can usually get them because I act quite old, and my mom says I have a fun figure. Why don't you join me?
I better not. It's getting late. Erin wrote that she'd be home on Wednesday. That's Christmas vacation. I hope you didn't get called home for a sudden illness in the family.
No, everyone's fine at home. It's me. I've got this surgery thing.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I should have told her that, but, you know, I wouldn't have gotten as far if she knew. I got kicked out of Pensy.
No, it's just this, like, tumor on my brain. It's nothing, really.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'll be, like, all right and everything. It's, like, really close to, like, the side of my skull, so I'll be fine. It's nothing big. I should be okay. Sorry to worry you.
Thank you.